Some breaking news just coming into the KDK newsroom. One of the five people shot late Wednesday night at Jay's Lounge in the Hill District is now facing charges. Police say Dean Marbury got into a fight with two security guards, and shots were fired between Marbury and the guards. Four people in the bar were also shot in the crossfire. Marbury was shot several times as well and later showed up at the hospital. He is now charged with multiple counts of aggravated assault and reckless endangerment.